It's been fantastic. We're at the end of day two, a little bit tired, but we've had thousands of people come through. We've had amazing demonstrations from Team Orange. We've done loads of activities. People have come down, had a good time, tried some sports, looked at the best cars around and just had a great time. We've got the Vans Pro Skateboarding Team. A couple of the guys have come over from Europe, from the US, and some big names in there, Thomas Vinter, Johnny Layden. But it's been as much about the people that have brought their own cars along, driven down from Qatar or, you know, from as short a distance as Dubai or Sharjah. These guys have come down, shown how much time and care they put into their cars, and the top 100 of Barbican Turbo has just been incredible.
We've come down here with a couple of our cars to show people what custom cars in the Volkswagen world is all about, and really excited to meet other people that have the same passion and the same excitement in loving and driving their cars.
The Team Orange is one of the most successful drifting team in the world. We've done lots of competition, and Kumakubo himself, he won the world championship. And also we did a Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift as a stunt driver, because the actors, they are good, they're okay, they can drive the car, but we can drive better, so that's why we did. So yes, and then this is the first time we're here in this region, actually in the Middle East, because I have a very, very good response from the many people last 2 days. So hopefully we'll come back next year.